He was not born to be ninja, but he had a healthy appetite. I named him Futo. Finding a weapon for him was not easy. He was either too clumsy, too strong, or too round.
I was ready to send him to the kitchen when Hiro figured it out, and a strong friendship grew between them.
Hiro and Futo, my last ninjas. Time is running out. Tomorrow, I will have to send both, although none of them are ready.